The sticky and dusty floor beneath me hurt. It took me a second to look at my attacker, and when I did, I immediately knew that this was very wrong. It was the old man from up the road. He had found me in the place that I had hid from him just a month prior.